Alright, so, holy crap, 300.
300
frames. Alright, so I'm changing, creating a new character, Ranger.
I'm loading.
Mine shouldn't load that long. An elf as well.
Shouldn't take too long for me either, but it'll still take forever.
Oh, yeah. Well, because you...
What?
No, that's...
It loops it. That's cool. Whoa.
That's good. No. I don't care about half the stuff. Skin color.
I don't care! That's how you sound sometimes.
I know.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, no. This new app that everyone is playing at my school.
What is it?
It's called Phases. Everyone's making fun of me because I'm stuck on this phase and... Oh, I'm in. Shipwreck Shore. Froze.
Name?
Yeah, I froze now. Hello, sir. Let me play. What? My cursor's moving and it's not doing shit.
Treaty. That's actually a... That is based off of the Ranger's Apprentice series, right there. Hulk Treaty. Dang it, it's already taken. Let's just do Hulk. Nope, let's do Hulk.
You can't do anything now.
Rissinger. With a capital B.
Does it,
Nope!
Does it freeze for you when you spawn? It literally froze.
Halt.
I can't do shit. Okay. I'm control alt deleting all this shit. Oh, fuck.
Yeah, halt Leroy.
Finally worked.
No.
Oh my god, now let me in. I'm just gonna keep walking away.
Halt you, Leroy. What? That's taken. No surname. Halshion. Haltic. There we go.
No, I don't want a weapon.
Enter. Yes, you want a weapon.
Oh my god, D&D is way funner.
I know.
You find yourself waking on a shore of flotsam. Memories of a large white dragon striking your ship.
I'll punch your face.
Back.
Ah, you're awake.
I hate
Boy,
how they have it.
You ain't undead, are you?
If what
Follow
the halfling
me.
Said
not
was true,
this game.
No one but you made it to the island alive.
I'm just gonna stand on fire.
It may be worth following
I'll stand on
this
fire
rogue.
And die. That's
now,
a good story.
I'm gonna whiz right through this. I've done this a lot. Take a long
Go
swing.
Ahead. Give it a few swings.
As you take hold of the weapon, feeling its balance, you can't help but notice this Jeets has more he wants to say.
Actually, can I have another weapon?
Options.
You know what? Light crossbow.
Advanced graphics.
Reaper. Reaper. Can I have a Reaper in each hand?
Gameplay, UI, audio, graphics. Oh, crap. Windowed. Can I have it windowed? Come on.
I don't think so.
No, it says windowed resolution, so I should... Oh, yep, sure. Yes,
You know, I'll go with the Reaper.
Window resolution 720p. There we go.
Oh, I was supposed to figure it out.
Oh, yeah, it ain't right. Wait. Oh, it's lying to
Someone
me, huh?
At the grotto. Tell her to keep
that ain't true 720p.
The
I shall show you the way.
That's a little lower, actually.
Break the barrels. Barrels!
Alright.
Break the little thingies on your way.
This is all Wait. From Dragon Wreck.
Oh, cool. So we can switch to first person.
404 not found.
What?
This is definitely an obsolete thing.
Excuse me, Mom.
It kind of sucks that I lost all my
Here we are.
Characters.
Go inside and speak with Salinas.
Sir, now you trap me.
Solo.
I'll wait here for Jeets.
Enter.
Sir, let me go by.
Is this Salimus, the cleric you were sent
to find?
I
want her armor, but
who in Kyber are you?
I am a cleric.
I am Holic. I'm Haltic. A dragon attacked my ship, and I alone survived. I then met your companions, who asked me to protect you until they arrive.
I opened Hotbot Capture.
Until they arrive, Jeet's still stifling through the record. Whatever. What kind of idiot is? Whatever. All right, I'm ready.
First,
let's go.
I shall surround us with a protection
How
spell.
How do I join you?
Her spell temporarily prevents
you
from
you're
dying.
A woman now.
Though you can
Me?
Still suffer
no, not
injuries.
You, the narrator.
I know. I had a narrator.
This will wear off when you leave these caves.
Now, let's be about it.
Oh yeah, they worked on a hotfix. That might be the reason.
A gate. There must be a way to open
yeah,
it.
Yeah, fuck you.
Try up that ladder. I'll remain here and bash any Sawagin trying
Let
to sneak out.
I'm going to break
you
that
hear
crate.
The shuffling
Let me through.
And wheezing of some
Son
creature
of a bitch.
Coming from the corridor ahead.
I'm trying to click this.
I want to dash. I'm gonna kill you! I'm
no,
gonna kill
not.
You! Die! I wanna kill you.
The corroded lever at the rear
hey,
of this corridor
you?
Most
oh,
likely
not yet.
controls
I'm not
the gate
the
where
yet.
The cleric,
How do
Salimus,
I pass
is waiting.
Job, but no time to dawdle.
You through the mission. You have to get through the caves and
Onward
to
kill glory.
Tell,
Salimus isn't
me
too
hard
to me. Thanks for putting in the good word.
What? You just
Don't you worry,
the
Salimus. I'm here to watch your
the
behind
evil aura
now.
Is oppressive. So
you
are
want,
behind
take
this
a long
door.
Sword.
I'll take point.
Oh yeah, you're supposed to do that.
Yeah. Oh crap!
Empty.
I like my other
Oi,
sword.
Where's the bloody
I like my real life character better.
Look, the door closed behind us.
It would be logical to assume.
Trap!
Fucking Sawagin! Excuse my language in this video. Right now they're just really annoying because, you know, they remind me of
take?
A failed video.
Ooh, take a light crossbow.
There are more
bolts.
Of them up there. Stay alert.
Suicide! Dang it!
Suicide!
For those of you who
the
don't know.
The righteous smite you!
I am a
in
super soft rogue, realize.
Oh yeah, for some rogue, if you didn't know what she said, she said, you know, she'll say, may the righteous smite you.
Sawagin wretches, are you scared of me? Come down and fight!
What?
Salimus, when you're in the caves...
For the flame!
Something says, may the righteous smite you. And what that really means is a cleric saying, fuck you. So next time you want to say, fuck you, but you're in church, say, may the righteous smite you.
Such is the fate of evil.
Fine, I'll do that.
Now, let's
it means
find a
may
way
the
out.
Good guys kill you.
Can't pick this. Anyone see
Sir, I need through. Thank you.
I just stepped on something. A latch?
Good work!
I need to...
I see a key down there. Who's up for a swim?
Oh, what? Failed action.
Podophobia mean anything to you?
You grab the silver key. Time to swim for the surface.
Can I at least get out of these ugly frickin' rags?
I knew you'd come in, Andy.
I have a
this
reaper,
way.
That's it.
Warner Bros. Out of nowhere decided to make a D&D video game.
Let's take a moment to rest.
Ha!
I'm gonna sit here.
Stamina. I can go all
I'm just
night
gonna
long.
Sit here, you know, with this
Why
chick.
Why don't you scout ahead, then?
Just
Fly don't
up
get
floating,
yourself in
you
trouble.
Know? The entire thing,
talking.
I'm just floating here.
If you're done resting, go and scout ahead with Jeets.
Crikey!
None of these barrels have anything in them. Great.
Crap.
Get out of my way, crate. Aw, it still doesn't have anything in it. I swear if this doesn't have anything in it. Oh my god.
Whatever.
I'm just gonna leave you. Left click.
Fill this here with the trap.
Solo, normal, hard, elite. Okay, elite.
No, you have to do solo.
Ha! It was no clicking match elite. For yours truly. You can open the door now.
I don't want to, though.
You two have some fun.
So, we can actually group here?
No, you can't group here. It's
the High Priestess should be ahead.
Private group or public group?
The onus for much suffering rests squarely upon her slimy webbed
hand. If you go in the same time, if we're on the same
there
server.
There she is, performing some kind of profane blood magic.
I will open the door.
I think I just,
prepare yourself.
I think I literally just messed the entire game up because I opened up the door when, what's the sorcerer that you meet is supposed to, open the door on my yep.
I'm Ranger Teeline, I love that.
You're Ranger or you're a rogue?
Ranger.
You're a Ranger, not a rogue.
I'm Ranger.
You boys,
you're a Ranger?
According
yes.
to our employer,
so
there's a secret passage around
like
here somewhere
here.
Leading
I
to
I want that loot.
I'm the Ranger Teeline. A dragon attacked my ship and I never survived. I met your companion who asked me to protect
you. And I'll take care of the
woke up on a beach on a road who most likely took my possessions. He then I want to click this window just to see what happens. He then I swear to make my promise to your lackey. Humbly apologize for my associate. He has a good heart even if he does not show it. I'll give you an I'll help you navigate this cave, which leads to a nearby fishing village. You'll be able to find a hot meal and some work there. What exactly are you doing in these caves? Sounds good. Lead the way.
You don't read it. Don't read it out loud.
My rogue senses are tingling.
I'm recording. Why not?
You feel a stiff draft from somewhere in this room.
Hey,
perhaps the hidden passage to the village is in here.
I'm just gonna leave.
Oh. There we go. Let's go 6.
Found the secret passage? Go on, open it then. Brilliant. Tidy lasses and pints
going up this ladder right now.
Oh my god. I absolutely
we're almost done here. The way out is up ahead.
I love
but first I want to reward you for your assistance. Please come speak with me.
So Amber Rapier? You know what? Go there. Yes.
How do you equip the how do you equip the weapon?
Press I. No, just press I.
Yeah, I pressed I. Yeah, I pressed I. What do I do now?
You're there. You're in the inventory, and you
yes.
drag them to the
stepping
spot.
Out of the grotto, you find yourself in Korthos Village. The Sahuagin have threatened this place for generations. Judging from how it looks now, the Sahuagin are winning. However, some hopeful souls still hold out for help to arrive.
Wait a minute. Do I have any frickin' armor? Why did I not put that on?
Your dad's fun when it comes to D&D.
Yeah, I guess he is. Alright, I'll wait for you.
I rained my arrows on him. Ha! You missed! I hit him with my crossbow. I got cornered. Probably gonna die by this fish.
Ooh, bird. I have a...
I need more sensitivity. Why won't I kill you? Die.
Ooh, die. I am a true ranger. I have a double... I just need another Ember Reaper. Rapier. I just need another Ember Rapier, and I can be a true Fire Ranger. Basically, I have an Ember Longbow, and an Ember Rapier, and a normal Rapier. Because, Rangers are good with both dual-wield one-handed. and also they're good
with games. I feel like we should live stream our D&D.
You know, you might as well. Because you ain't got no content for your freaking channel.
Oh, shut up, Andrew.
No, thanks.
If you looked at my I got a content ID match by accident on my last Cobra's Expedition episode.
What happened?
I put copyrighted music in it.
Hey, can you send me your uncopyrighted music?
Charge on nothing.
I'm trying to parkour onto those roofs. Give me the ability to parkour on the roofs so I can be Matt and jump off.
It's a trap.
Nope.
Who knew? Who thought that? Me! You idiots!
Yo, man, you're a silent bitch. Exactly like Skyrim.
I can't wait till tomorrow. Oh, crap.
What do you mean you can't wait? You have to wait. There's 3 hours left until tomorrow.
No! I can't wait. I'm just gonna kill myself, I'm sorry.
No!
No, sorry, I'm a suicidal rogue, I have to do.
No! Oh yeah, of course.
My server got ruined, you know how.
What happened?
I was, I forgot to renew it. And yeah. By the way, your server is probably going to be
gone.
Because you haven't renewed it yet. I mean, you probably still have time. When did we create it? Yesterday?
Alright, I'm waiting for you. I am waiting for you!
For me?
For you! Hey.
They're all going after me.
Yeah, you all. Yeah, duh. Alright, I'm waiting for you with a bow in hand.
I'm just standing here letting them all hit me. I got the final blow, guys. Here, can I search them? Can I search them?
No, you can't.
What the fuck?
Dude, it's D&D 2 and 3. Not the kind that we play.
Oh.
I like how, like, everyone's at... all the viewers are home and like, what? You play D&D? You're bigger geek or nerds or... gamers, actually, because if you're a gamer, you're actually considered, like... People who consider them gamers also kind of play D&D, like board gamers, I think.
Yep.
So, yeah, we are bigger gamers than you thought. Speaking of which, I actually went to a gaming convention, Gen Con, so...
Yeah, I'm going with you next time.
I'll try.
No, I'm driving there. Like, me and...
Indianapolis?
Yeah, me and my mom.
How do you know this?
Gen Con? I looked it up.
We just saw signs. We went to Indianapolis and we just saw signs. I am sneaking right now, so...
Yeah, I told my mom, Mom, next time, it's so close, we're just gonna drive there. She's like, okay, Mom, okay.
Alright, where are you? Are you coming through yet?
What happened here? Ah!
There's a big chest, by the way, if you, do everything correctly.
There are spikes coming out.
And I'm gonna cut to when, Mitchell, you tell me when when you get to the secret passage. Cut to there.
This girl sat down, and I'm not too sure what to do next.
Mitchell, tell me, when you're at the secret passage, okay?
What secret passage? I don't know.
There's gonna be a secret passage that Jinx says, spoiler alert.
Pause it.
Well, I'm back. Mitchell's at the secret passage. The one that's embedded in the wall.
So I just click 6 anywhere?
You just click 6.
I'm clicking 6.
No, you just hit the 6 button.
My acute senses make you feel dangerous nearby.
Wait a minute. Where are you?
Secret passage.
How many waves of Sawagin did you have to go?
3. I think.
Is there...
I'm pressing 6. There's nothing happening. I mean, I'm searching, but it's not doing anything.
You have to go in the frickin' room.
There's always something bad behind the lever.
Oh my god, I just start recording.
He pulled the lever. There's always something bad behind the lever.
He said, ready, go. I found out how to crouch, by the way. Sneaking, but you uncrouch when you attack.
He pulled the lever. Die.
Yeah, you're in a boss battle now, by the way. The easiest boss battle you ever have, but a boss battle.
Just let him do everything. I'm just gonna stand back.
Dude.
Yeah,
are you freaking kidding me?
I'm just gonna walk through all of it while they do everything. I'm just gonna search around.
Dude, if you kill them all, if at least hit on one... If you hit one, there'll be a big chest with a bunch of loot in it, including your bow.
Hey, baby. You said hit on it, right?
No! Hit it! Kill it! Kill it with fire!
Well,
no, you don't have fire. If you kill it...
Ember short bow! Reserved.
You have to take all loot. Now, here's the part for the secret passage. By the way, what weapon did you choose?
So you stick a gold sitting in there. You guys get the gold, I get everything else inside.
No, you can get the gold too, they won't collect it.
No, there's no gold in it. No, if you look at the chest, it has gold in it.
You're recording this too, right?
Yeah. Oh, his rogue side is singling now.
Yep, that's the secret passage where you press 6.
6.
You just now know what's going on now. You could have told me it's not the secret passage, it's the big ass trap that you were at.
This adventure is not yet complete, fuck you.
You have to speak with the chick and get more shit.
Oh, makes sense.
You have to speak with the bitch, and then you get more shit.
Yeah, I get more shit. Oh my god.
Yeah, you choose one.
Well, fuck that. I'm taking all of it. Where's the loot all button?
That's actually how I got my Ember Reaper.
Yeah, it's the Ember...
Rapier.
Yeah, I was gonna say, like, Raper?
Rapier is what it is.
It's not a Reaper.
It's not a reaper, but it's a rapier.
Yeah, it's a rapier, not a raper. Rapper. It's a rapper now.
It's a fapper now.
Oh, no.
Just follow the path.
Pause your video.
Hold on.
Pages, because she's... I can't tell you anything else.
Already done. You know, I was recording the entire time.
Are you serious?
Nope.
I was going to say...
That could have been bad.
Light cross.
Get
quest completed.
Back. If something has a big yellow exclamation point under it, that means you're not trained to use that thingy. Come on. So, once you're outside the house, come around the corner. Just follow that path.
Why? What's your name?
Look up.
Oh.
I was doing this.
Is your name Haltech?
Haltech, yeah. Because originally it was going to be Halt.
Yeah. Fuck are you doing up here?
Hey, check it out. Wait. What's your other one? Where's your swords?
I don't have any swords.
So you ain't got no melee?
No, I only have crossbows. I took a...
I kicked you. I literally did a spin kick. By the way,
I took a crossbow.
If you hit your inventory, you'll see this random like cloth thingy. Put that on. Like, double click on it. In your inventory.
Oh, no, look at me naked. No, sorry. look at this. Look at this.
You're fat.
I am very
fat.
Are
you an elf or a human? I'm a fucking human.
I forget. I'm a human, I think.
Hold on. I'm trying to...
Just shot an arrow at you.
Oh, God.
Cannonball!
Yeah, you're just like Matt.
Why?
Settings. Examine.
Tricky.
You are a human. Yeah. I feel so sorry for you.
Me?
Yes.
You are also a human!
No, I'm an elf, you idiot!
Oh, okay, you said that you're a human.
I said you are a human. Alright, come talk to this one chick.
I don't want to talk to her. She's always...
Wait a minute. No, I got it. Never mind. Invite to party. Yeah!
I want to just say, go fuck yourself in the chat. See what happens. I can't move now. Oh, I'm in the chat. I'm in chat.
Where do I go? This way?
Look at chat.
You with me? Are you with me? No, you're not.
Look at it.
Where are you, dude?
Look at the chat.
Dude. Party.
Where'd you go?
Join
what?
Me.
Are you chatting a party?
Yes, I was chatting in the party and I said join me.
How do you chat in party?
You go to the party.
The party tab.
Come on. Dude, seriously, go into the crypt. You have to. I'm not recording this without you.
Where are you?
Go to the... No. Trollian.
It's on the gate.
Trollian.
Where the fuck are you? I'm not the party leader. What happened? Andrew.
What?
What happened? Now I'm the party leader.
Yeah. Promote me.
How do I promote you?
Right click on my character thingy.
I don't know where you are!
On my character thingy, that's below you!
Where? Oh.
Now, seriously, go through. Talk to the chick with the cup over.
Coming from deep in the crypt. You hear the strange and unsettling echoes that Kaya spoke of.
Spider-Man.
And by the
Spider-Man.
Passage leading in, a grim
face. Dude, talk to the chick with the cup over. Talk to the chick with the cup and the green arrow over her head. Then go into the fucking stone structure thingy.
Oh, there she is.
Yeah.
Which one do you want me to say?
Whichever.
Okay.
Oh, I can roll. I didn't know that. Hold down shift. No, never mind. Just.
I hold down shift. What happened?
Then use the arrow keys to move while you're holding shift.
Oh, this huge stone thing that we just came out of.
We didn't come out of that. It has green, little orange swirlies on it.
Yeah. Normal? Hard?
Normal!
Normal. Private group? Enter.
Hello.
I'm not here yet. I'm loading.
You just spawned in.
Shut up!
Strange.
Dungeon Master, you are just making this
line the walls, but they're broken open, and you notice something strange about the wall to the west. If you search the wall, you may discover more.
Six.
A treasure chest glimmers in the dark passage here. Another treasure chest.
Where are you?
Perhaps the cultists brought it here, but it's yours now. This heavy mace is a bludgeoning weapon, ideal for smashing apart skeletons. Their bones are resistant, though rusty. This longsword is still sharp. It's a slashing weapon, perfect for slicing through putrid zombie flesh that would resist puncturing or bludgeoning weapons.
Wait for me.
I'm just walking through the entire level. Oh, the door.
Hey, do you have the mace?
Interrupted. What the fuck? I have like 8 people on me. 3, 6, 7 people. No big deal, guys. Seriously, get away from me. Oh, look at magic. Magic spell. I can't shoot. Oh.
A magical barrier blocks the way, and behind it, another Sahuanin performs unholy rituals.
I'll bring my laptop
at a devourer
over.
Altar. Why not? This barrier appears linked to 3 sockets.
You really want
in the
me
wall.
To all live stream?
If you find the crests to those sockets, it may allow you passage.
Oh my god! Keep walking.
Bitch slap! Bitch slap! Bitch slap!
I have one.
Die!
I have one health. Hi, Dad. I have -10 health. I am a ghost now.
Get over here.
I'm dead.
Seriously?
I have -10 health.
How can you... How can you come back? I want you to come back. Do all this shit alone.
Resurrection spell. Click on the button below. I don't have any shards. I can't do anything here.
So I have to do all this shit alone.
I need a resurrection spell, if you have any.
I don't have any.
So I'm just gonna keep walking away from my soul stone.
No, you have to stay by your soul stone. Where's your soul stone?
It's like right
next. I saw your name. What did I just get? Soul stone of... I got it. I have your soul stone.
What do you do then with it?
Used.
Hey, wait. Am I back to life again?
No, you're dead.
You're a woman. I'm all haunt you for the rest of your life.
So, how do I do this?
I don't know.
No, I'm trying to.
Yes. Fuck.
Wait a minute.
I don't have shit.
I have your soul stone. I think I can resurrect. I think I can. I know how to resurrect you.
Ooh, fire.
Drops on leaving adventurer.
I've been recording for 22 minutes now.
I wanna resurrect you, dude.
Accept a resurrection spell from a party member.
How do I do it?
I don't know.
Details. Unless I can...
What does R do?
Resurrection Shrine. Use. Got it. Now rest. Rest with the moon one. I knew it was right here. You're just floating there. You're not even on the bench. And your crossbow's pointed at your head. Just like in rest more.
I don't want to go to school today.
Fine, whatever. Come on. Don't die.
Let's wait 15 minutes.
Come on. Boop. Come on.
Wait. I think I picked... Oh, yep, I picked up something, so...
What'd you pick
I'll
up?
I'll use this.
In the middle of this chamber is an evil devourer altar. By it, a Sahuagin rumbles.
Wait, where'd you go?
For generations, the human Hatens have forestalled us.
Where'd you go?
Awed on the wall. Now the dead Hatens shall serve
right
the devourer as slaves. They'll be the army to crush
Sneak
the Korthos
one.
Resistance, cries the Sahuagin.
Keep him distracted. Didn't I see keep him distracted?
No.
I said keep him distracted. He killed it anyway. But, wait.
Can I kill a skeleton?
Yeah, you have to kill it with a mace.
I have a mace.
Stop it!
No!
Sahuagin's plan must have been to use these devourer altars to animate every body. A magical crest appears from the destroyed altar.
I got it.
If you take it with you, it may be useful later.
Right.
You continue to hear cultists about their evil work from further inside the crypt.
Alright, come with me. And by the way, you can have two weapons at a time. You know this, right?
I don't have two swords.
You have a sword and a mace, don't you?
I don't have a sword.
Oh, I know where one is. Go back to the beginning of the thingy. Never mind. I'll just take it. You might need a. I just need you to. Oh shit.
King.
That's our boss fight. Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna get off after this.
Whatever. Alright,
like
come on.
942.
Where's the next?
I don't wanna sleep in. Is it Friday today?
It is Friday. What is this?
Okay.
This.
There's another Sahuagin. It croaks. Crag Wolf Hayton, in life you served the light. But in death, you shall serve the devourer.
What do we do?
Watch out!
Keep it distracted?
Keep it distracted, yeah.
Try and do.
Alright, I'm good. See, I rolled a 16 there.
Wait, what?
I rolled a 16 if you see the minuses above the enemy's heads.
These devourer altars light of undead. Another crest drops out as you smash the altar. There might still be other altars elsewhere in this crypt.
Alright. We got it, I think. Yeah, I have both crests.
Crypts.
Crests.
Who the fuck cares anymore?
Alright, there's gonna be... Hold on, check this chest real quick.
I already took everything from it.
Fine, there's another chest.
That's where I got the mace. There's a chest right here.
Is there another chest?
Yeah, rusty longsword.
Yeah, take that.
Wait, did it just do something? Because it warned me of something I didn't know.
Yeah, it'll bind. That means you
bind
can't sell
what?
It.
What did it bind with?
You. It can't. You. That means you can't sell it.
Oh. So wait, I can't get rid of it?
No, you can't get rid of it. But that's fine. Your inventory in this game is huge. Come
Not
on.
Really?
Where are you?
I filled up half of it already.
All right. I'm heading there.
Oh, where you are? Oh. Oh wait, you're back here.
Yeah. This way.
So look at the menu.
No, this door. Dude, we have to go through this door.
I thought this was the beginning.
There's a Sahuagin in here.
Shoot her down.
Some kind of ritual.
One second. No, let me do it.
Come, dead son of Korthos. Rise and do my... The altar glows with dark power, and the Sahuagin continues.
You missed.
Killed.
Oh, yeah,
kill everyone in Korthos. Kill any who would help them.
The narrator in this one is actually really good.
How do you sprint?
You don't.
Can't?
See, in the bottom right corner, you'll see a big D20. Ooh, natural!
We're using this vile devourer altar to create... When the altar collapses, a third crest appears.
I got it.
It glows with cold magic.
Come on.
Oh, wait. Yep, I got dual wield now.
Yeah. But for you, I'm gonna need some support, so if I were you, I'd take your Ember Crossbow.
Ember Crossbow?
Or your Ember Bow, or whatever. I'm not
sure
what you picked.
I got an Ember Crossbow.
You got an Ember Crossbow?
Yeah.
Hold on, no. Use your Ember Bow. You're actually trained in that. Surprisingly, Rangers aren't trained in crossbows.
My Ember Bow?
Yeah, your Ember Bow.
But it does less damage, it's a problem.
Oh. What's this? Oh, that doesn't do shit. Come on.
Or I'll take it out then, though.
Yeah. Hold on. Do your crossbows have a little yellow exclamation point under it?
Yep.
Yeah, don't use that then.
I'll have to get trained in it then.
Yeah. Rest. Should be enough time.
No, I don't think we
have. Nope, I have to wait 5 minutes.
8 minutes.
Alright, ready? Here it is.
No.
Oh, here.
You fit the last crest in place, and the magic shield dissipates.
Zombies!
The Sahuagin inside
Swords.
Spits out in a venomous voice.
You told me to use my Ember Crossbow.
Yeah, just give me a...
Consumed by the Devourer. Looking down at a corpse on the altar, the Sahuagin says, and you, dead hero of hate and blood, shall be the Devourer's teeth.
Shit, I died.
You did?
Yeah, I died.
Hold it. I see your ghost.
Right here, grab my spirit stone.
I'm killing this guy, one second.
Use your swords.
I can't get him out that fast.
Alright, grab my soul stone. Don't destroy it yet. Grab it. No, grab it. Alright, now take it. Here, follow me.
can't see you.
Have you seen my Joe? Ghost? No. Goat's a little orange one.
I shot it. Shot it again.
You use it!
I can't.
Like, use... Got it.
How?
You have my soul stone.
Yeah?
You got my soul stone, and now...
Your bold action saved Korthos and brought the Sahuagin's fell scheme to naught. The treasure chest in the antechamber is now yours.
Mine.
What?
Longsword?
Oh, look at that.
Alright, so I'll take that.
Short sword lapis. I took the short sword. I took all of it. I was left.
Alright, that's fine.
Yeah.
Look.
32 minutes for me, I'm not sure about you.
I can't tell.
Yeah, I have two monitors, so I have the Bandicam running on the other screen.
Yeah. I do too, but... Alright, so... Oh, hit the finish button.
Oh, yeah.
Recall?
Holy crap, yeah.
I clicked recall.
It's recalling.
Yeah.
Wow.
Mine too.
I died more times in that than I have in the entire time I've played DDO.
Once.
Let me talk to this chick, finish the quest. Amulet interfunction.
Some of the braver villagers tried to stem the Sahuagin tide, but their courage led to naught but grievous injuries. Korthos needs someone with more than just guts.
Well, that'll do it for today. I am Master Wookie.
And I'm Mitchell Crazy Eye.
Saying good night and peace off. See you in the next video. Where's the pause? Where's the stop?